care at least as much as an elk in Boulder. And I also want to point out, someone counted how many people are here. And I will try. I asked someone to count how many people are here, and they said about 55. And I want you to know that each of you holding a light represents 1 million aborted children since Roe v. Wade. All those that have been wounded by abortion. 55 million babies, that's 55 million mothers and 55 million fathers that have also been wounded. And I also want to draw our attention to Dr. Hearn and his staff. They must bear the reality of our nation's choice. If there's anybody that knows what an abortion really is, it's them. And I think about how it has affected their humanity. And we really need to pray for them, to keep them in our daily prayers for conversion of hearts.
I know, oh Lord.